Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to teach you how to make custom PDFs from your form entries. A few months ago, we released our PDF add-on, which is a toggle right here that automatically attaches a PDF of all the form responses in that entry. It's pretty handy. But you guys quickly asked if there was a way to customize it. That would be pretty nice, we thought. So now we have a way for you to do just that, right in Formidable Forms, no third-party plugins needed. First, let's make sure you have the right Formidable add-ons ready. You're going to need to activate both the Formidable PDF add-on and the Visual Views add-on. Why Views? Well, Views is already our solution to turning your forms into visually pleasing front-end solutions. So what we can do now is turn our Formidable Views into PDFs. First, let's get our form that we want to turn into a PDF. If I search for product in the templates, you'll see that we have an already made product review and purchase application. This comes with a purchase form, a review form, and some views to display them. Let's get this application to start so we can use the product purchase form. Let's take a quick look at that form. It has product and price info, name, address, email, and payment info. I don't want all this info to be in the PDF like it would be by default, and I don't want it to be in this order. So let's create a new view for it. We'll go to Views, and we'll choose a grid style view. Call it Order PDF, and our data source will be the product purchase form. Now in the past, when we've made views, we generally wanted every entry to be visible, like making an online directory, for example. But in this case, we want each user to only see their own purchase order. So we're going to use a detail view. Let's click the detail page and then click continue anyway. Here we'll design our view's layout in a grid. I want the user's address on the right, all their other info on the left, and then below that, the product they ordered, and below that, the price they paid. Click save layout. So here our grid layout is ready, and now we need to put in the field shortcodes to add that info to each of the grid areas. In this first one, I'll click the name shortcode. On this one on the right, the address shortcode. This one their email, then the products they ordered, and then the price. Now obviously, you can add way more than just fields to this. You can add headers, text, more spacing, etc. And if I was creating a real order form PDF for an actual store, I would take the time to do so. But right now, I just want to show you how to make this a PDF. Let's click Update in the bottom right to save. Okay, we have our view. But now we need to add it to a confirmation email. Before we do so, just look here to get the ID of the view. In this case, it's 89. Let's open up our product purchase form that our users will be submitting. If we go to the settings and then to actions and notifications, we can add another email confirmation. For the to field, we'll choose the email shortcode. And for the subject, we'll choose the name shortcode and then add apostrophe S order confirmation. Instead of default message, let's add the new PDF shortcode. I'll add it in the description below so you can copy paste it, but it's simple. Here it is. In brackets, frm-pdf, then view equals, and then the view ID, in our case, 89. Entry equals, and then in quotes, ID in brackets. This means that it will display just the information from this user's entry. And then public equals 1, close bracket. This public part makes it work outside of a standard view, so it can be converted into a PDF. And there we have it. Now it'll work in an email, but to make the testing process faster, I'm just going to copy and paste this into the success message for filling out the form. Let's hit update to save. And now, let's test it out. Okay, I filled out the form, so let's submit. Awesome, here's the link to the PDF, and if I click it, it works. It's a little boring looking, but that's not the view's fault. That's mine for designing a very lame PDF. Also, right now, this creates a link that opens the PDF in their browser. If we want to let their computer download it automatically, we can add mode equals download to the shortcode. You can even change the file name and use fields from the form to make it dynamic. For example, if we put file name equals within quotes order confirmation dash 62 in curly brackets, we can have it use the user's name right in the file name when they download it. Notice you'll need curly brackets here, not the regular kind. Okay, I'm also going to make the view a little more pretty looking off screen by adding some labels and bold. Nothing fancy, just normal things you could do using the rich text editor. Okay, let me submit a new form and let's check it out. Pretty nice. And it automatically downloaded it, and the dynamic file name using the name of the person submitting the form is here. And that's how you can easily make custom PDFs from form entries using Formidable Forms. I'm sure I'll have more to say about PDF soon with all of the new possibilities of this feature. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.